Hey Megan, I stumbled across your profile. I know this is random, but you are absolutely gorgeous. I was wondering if you'd like to meet up sometime. I think my profile holds up to the standard non-creepy 20-something male looking to connect to an above-average beautiful woman. I'd love to get to know you. Let me know your thoughts. Chris. Hey Faith. I stumbled across your profile. I know this is random, but you are absolutely gorgeous. Hey Claire. I stumbled across your profile. I know this is random. Hey Mallory. Hey Lauren. Hey Tiffany.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, how are you doing? Good. Well, I was calling to say I got a new job. Yeah. I finally like what I'm doing. Yeah, it's gonna be fine. Yeah. It's gonna be fine. I didn't just quit. I got a new job. That. Why do you gotta always turn into an argument? Yes, you do. I got a new job. I didn't just quit without anything. Can't you just be proud? Oh, what?
Thank you. Hey, Chris.
Hey.
I was just on my way to work and thought I'd say hi.
Oh, cool.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah.
I brought you... here. Can I come in, or...?
I got a lot of work to do.
Totally. No problem. Well, I'm gonna get going.
Yeah, thanks for the cookies.
Yeah, sure. Oh, Mario Kart tonight?
Yeah, maybe. Just text me. I'll let you know.
Cool. I will text you.
All right.
I'll do that. Okay, you sure you're good?
Yep, I'm good.
All right, bye, Chris.
See ya.
Okay, how many times do I have to tell you you can't beat me?
Okay, I'm fully aware of how terrible you're making me look.
Okay, are you even trying to win?
Yeah, I'm trying really, really hard.
And boom, you just got lapped, dude. And that's the race.
Wow, no mercy.
Mercies for the weak. One more? I don't get why he just doesn't tell her how he really feels.
Hmm?
Hoped it wasn't true.
Jackson.
What do you want?
I mean, you're telling me 3 seasons into this and they haven't even kissed? That's bull.
That's a mistake.
Totally.
To expose themselves to the world like you and your basketball.
Yeah, maybe you are.
Kiss her!
But you're just scared.
Maybe they're just not meant to be.
Bull! He's a wuss.
Well, did you at least meet with them?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, the editor loved my stuff. He just wanted me to change it into something totally different. It's really not that big of a deal. I guess I just want to say thanks.
Wow. The pain's sore, just say thank you.
Look, if Nathan did this, I'm sorry.
Why do you stay with him anyway?
Sometimes it's good. Sometimes there's no one else.
Thanks for driving.
Yeah, of course. I wouldn't want you getting kidnapped by the local people snatchers. Trademark. Really, really rough gang.
Really?
Mm-hmm. And I heard they really like gamers with pretty hair. I'm being serious.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, brush up your skills there, bud.
Which ones? The Mario Kart or the jokes?
Preferably both.
Okay.
All right, good night.
Night. Kenzie, I stumbled across your profile. I know this is random, but you are absolutely gorgeous. I was wondering if you'd like to meet up sometime. I think my profile holds up to the standard non-creepy 20-something male looking to connect to an above-average beautiful woman. I'd love to get to know you. Let me know your thoughts. Chris.
Till the stars burn out above you.
Spell.